As I walk up to the Artelec, the French manufacturer, there's nothing to suggest that it's not an ordinary scooter. The styling of the 470 can at best be described as traditional, not in a retro kind of way but traditional in a more contemporary scooter kind of way. It seems to me that the EC City 50, as it's more easily known, is quite happy and maybe even proud to be scooter, and why not, it does everything a scooter should do very well. It's good at being a scooter, and the chunky but chic styling has grown on me. I have to admit I have become rather fond of the way this little scooter looks. As you get closer it becomes clear that this is a premium product, no flimsy cheap plastic. Here just the good quality stuff and lots of it. All finished in what EC City calls champagne, that's brown to you and me, and you know what? The color actually suits this little bike. They have even taken the time and care to paint the wing mirrors and the top box in brown. Sorry, I mean champagne, too, and not forgetting the rather cool pillion foot pegs that folds into the bodywork and disappear almost like a Tesla's door handles, almost.